friends. Welcome to Hmong Bilingual Storytime with Miss Jer. Young Jumwa, Gulung Bei Hua, Miss Nzo. Gujong Shia, one who nation of Jetia, though you she heard look on good to become Hmong Bilingual Storytime Tia. Friends, I know it's been a while and I've missed all of you so much, but I'm just so excited and thrilled to have you all join me today for a story and song that I want to share with all of you. But before we begin, I just need to remind all of our adults at home to participate with your little one, model after me, sing along with me, and that will help encourage and motivate your little one to participate as well. It will help them be more comfortable, and also it's just more fun to do it together. And please feel free to pause this video at any time to allow some interactions. All right, friends, before we jump into our story, let's start with our Hello Friend song, okay? So if you watched the previous videos, you would know that this song has some American Sign Language incorporated into it. And because of that, we have to be very careful not to touch our face with our fingers, okay? The first sign is hello. And to sign hello, we're gonna take our hand, bring it close to our forehead. And it's just like a salute, you're going to bring it out, just like that. Hello. And the next sign is friends. And to do that, I'm going to take your two fingers, make them hug just like friends. Yeah. The next sign is time. We're going to pretend we're wearing a watch on our wrist, and we're going to point to it. Time. And the last sign is to say. To do that, again, take your pointing finger, point to your chin, and bring it up. To say. All right, I think you got it. I think we're ready for our hello song. Here we go. Hello, friends. Hello, friends. Hello, friends. It's time to say hello. Good. Now we're going to sing it one more time, but this time in Hmong. But before we do that, do you remember how do we say hello in Hmong? Nyo zhong. Nyo zhong. What about friends? Pong yu. Pong yu. Good job. Here we go. Nyo zhong pong yu. Nyo zhong pong yu. Nya zhong pong yu, nu zong lu shi he bei hai, nya zhong. Good job! Can you give yourself a pat right in the back? Good job, friends. All right, now it's time for our story. And the story I have prepared for us, the title is called Dog's Colorful Day, a messy story about colors and counting. By Emma Dodd. She's the author who wrote this book. And so I just want to say thank you to Emma Dodd and the publishing company for giving us the opportunity to share this beautiful story with all of you at home. But instead of me reading directly from the book, instead I'm going to share the story with you up here on the blue felt board. So it's going to be a felt story instead, okay? And on the felt board, you could probably see our main character up here already. Who is it? Can you turn around and tell your adult what that is? It's a dog, yes. And Hmong, we call dogs ao. Ao. Tu nó ya ao. Ao ya itu ao sinda. Nulum be ku ya hua ao. Ao mo ilu va vong. A circle. Ao mo ilu va vong si. Ndu nyo ton de ao lu panche. Shalom. This is dog. He is a white dog with a black spot right on his left ear.
Tao zhao dai na chai zhi chuo nu
So while breakfast time, dog went right under the kitchen table, and Vicky was spreading some jam on her bread for breakfast, and the jam dripped and got on dog and created a red spot. Tokana chai ta au zu ki kia mu de zhong, tien ni zhe mu pong yi tu zi ning wo ta to ta ta si do lu ko tong. Ye tu zi ning de ta to ta jo si siya do le lu ko tong. Ye jo si de zhe zing lo au, tia wo yi lu mo vong si siya siya. Uh-oh, he's getting dirty, friends. How many spots does dog have? Can you count with me and Mon? Ning dou gu shuo she ye ou mo bu zhen lu ma meng. Yi, o, bei, bei, lu ma meng. Dog have 3 spots now. Ye ou zhe kia mu de yi ke qiu shi, tian ni mu bo yi qian yong. Dong mu dala, dong mu dala. Get your nyo, say, why in the vavum see? Njua, njua, la au. So he went to lay in the grass and he rode back and forth, back and forth, and it created a green spot on him. Ye imi plants and mo itu. Mu ya mu nyo sho olu ta hao. Ye tu mu de zi u it te pollen sing la to au. Yo pollen de tu mu mo ka lon de yon dong te ta pa. Ye yo pollen zi u ilu vo vong si da da la au. So there was a bee that was just buzzing right on top of dog, and the bee dropped some pollen on dog right on his back and created a yellow spot. Friends, can you help me count how many spots this dog have? Count it along with me. E, O, B, Blo, G, G, Lu Va Vong. He now have 5 spots. Ye ao zhe dao ge wen dai de mian cai wo shi. Du mi yon cai ta da noi yi du strawberry ice cream. Ye du mi yon cai de zhe wo du strawberry ice cream sing la la o lu da hao. Ye du ice cream de zhe wo yi lu wo wang si lian de. Leander, law don't know all the how. Oh, silly dog. He now have a strawberry, pink strawberry ice cream spot right on his head. Ye all the mu shi in nu, ye all my yaka hai tia. Whoa! So jai ku yo tamu che, bi hai tia viki nyato jay ta ta ku le. Yen it's a kikiamu. Yen it's a muchu tau itia anga. Yeto nichu yo anga no. Yo at a zelo lanu. Tia wa ilu wa wong. Si ah. Ah. La donu. So dog remembered, oh my gosh, it's time for me to go home. Vicky is waiting for me. So as he was rushing back home, he stepped on a pile of mud and the mud splashed and created a brown spot right on his tummy. And then he got home. How do you think Vicky's going to feel when Vicky sees him with all these spots? Do you think she'll be mad? Silly? She'll think it's silly? Or do you think she'll be happy? Kasane told all muta chelo into chu Vicky Ponu. Vicky your salita. Kasahete Vicky boyo mbato chi lo shi jong shian lo sahete and it's all hang. Can you turn to your adult and share what you think? He told all Mutsa J, Vicky, for all the Vicky had there. Whoa! Oh! Olya! Go your moyo vong vong! No, Loli! Pick a locky yet, Dalila! Go your chu the muda day! The she ushwashe, got your gum, what your loo? Can you help me count the spots? And Mong, of course. E, O, B, Blow, G, Do, Xia, Xia. He have 7 spots. Can you, friends, can we also say the colors and Hmong together? Here we go. Xin Zhuo, Xi Lian De, Xi Du, Xi A, Xi Xia. See da, see Lia. So Vicky prepared a nice bath for him. Vicky said, "Oh, got your long day, one day go your mubu." So, dog gets ready for the bath. And while he's in the bath and enjoying the bubbles, Vicky was scrubbing him. The older nan day, ten of the Jew Vicky, the Muslim bullet swan, ten one nan day, get the older law. Wah! Oh, Jacqueline, don't let go low. Than tall, toya birda, joyo, joyfino, what you don't pursue. Which spot is left? Everything else disappeared. Can you point to it? What color is that in Hmong? Do, do. There is only the black spot left. So while he is still clean, he cuddled into his bed and he slept away. Good night, dog. The end. Can we give a round of applause to dog? Yay! Good job, everyone. That was such a fun story about dog and his colorful day. Now that we're done with our story, it is almost time to say goodbye. But before we say goodbye, I just want to encourage you, caregivers and children and friends, to keep singing, keep talking, keep playing, keep reading and writing together at home. And in the meantime, please also continue to check out our Facebook page for more family, bilingual, and baby story times as well. That's coming up soon. And also visit our website at www.hclib.org for a virtual program. And also check out our free ebooks and downloadable audiobooks as well, all right? And I can't wait to see all of you soon. All right, friends, it's time to say our goodbye song. And just like our hello song, instead we're going to say goodbye. We're going to sing the first one in English and then the second one in Hmong. Here we go. Goodbye, friends. Goodbye, friends. Goodbye, friends. It's time to say goodbye. All right, in Hmong this time. Xi ji duo peng yu. Xi ji duo peng yu. Xi ji duo peng yu. All right. right, friend, that's all I have for you today. And I look forward to seeing you at the next one, all right? Bye! 星期六啊